All right, so Windows is installed now, and what I'm gonna do here is just a quick reboot test to see how quickly we can reboot Windows using the Intel 520 SSD. So we're gonna click on restart right here, and let's see how long it takes. So it's down now. Lights are still on there. Nothing coming up on the screen. I'm assuming this will only take a few seconds. And it seems to be on before. Yeah, there we go. So that wasn't too long, about, what, maybe 20 seconds to reboot. So that's pretty good. Pretty fast SSD we got running there. And now I have to do some overclocking. I'll show you the Windows Experience Index, the world's greatest benchmark that it has right now. I'm too lazy to take a screenshot, I'll just show you that with the camera. Yeah. i5-3570K at the factory clock speed, GTX 680 Superclock Signature Edition, and the Intel 520 120GB SSD. With 8 gigs of Corsair Vengeance memory, which apparently needs to be overclocked because it's only getting a 7.7, so let's do this. Anyways, that's all.